is a very special day in their life, in the life of their family, because we are remembering the impactful life their father lived. Although he's been gone almost 30 years ago, but we still remember the enduring legacy that is given to the poor, to his children. So this is not just a celebration, it's remembering the life that the father lived. And anytime you have your children that come together and put such a program together, it's a blessing, not only for the children, but of course for the deceased. This program started in the morning with a visit to the cemetery and would have come with a special prayer for the soul of their father. And of course, this is just the reception. And if you look at the crowd here today, it's an attestation to the wonderful life their father lived. All we can pray is that the God continue to repose his soul, may his soul continue to rest in peace. And if there's any message that their father would have loved them to have, is for the children to live together in peace and in harmony. And I think that's what they've been able to do. So that's why we're here today, to celebrate that. And it's been a wonderful time. So I'm glad to be part of this. Fabiola Ribio Oshodi is a member of the Book Club Houston. He's also the coordinator of Ipo Akete in USA. So some of the friends from the United States are here today to celebrate the event with them. So I'm glad to be here. It's a wonderful reception.